Again, these are common sense bills. No one is taking away anyone's constitutional right to own a firearm.
Our childhood is gone because that man, despite being diagnosed with autism, ADHD, despite being evaluated and not even committed by a mental health facility, despite being tipped off to the FBI multiple times, was able to legally purchase an AR-15. He was able to legally purchase that semi-automatic rifle and come into my school and slaughter 17 of my people. Because of these gun laws, people that I know, people that I love have died, and I will never be able to see them again.
There are people from both sides who are saying, enough of these guns. And it's not about that anymore. This is about creating a badge of shame to put on anybody who is accepting money from the NRA.
We fortify our schools next time the mass shooting will occur at a park or a mall or a beach.
No, this isn't about just sending thoughts and prayers anymore as much as those help. This is about changing it. Thank you. Yeah.
The fact that all of you are out here today is showing that this is a turning point in American history, and we are not going to let this. To those elected officials out there today that refuse to take action, this fight is not going to be easy. This fight is not going to be short. We're going to have to continue for days, months, years, and decades, because the people and the special interests that want to pass these gun laws to make it easier for these people to get guns are not going to stop, and we can't either. We need to get out and vote. A one-day thing, this needs to be decades, and it takes decades for change. So thank you all for coming out. And we've had so many other awful, just god-awful events that have happened, and now is the time that we say, thank you for your prayers and condolences, but that is not enough. You're doing the same thing again and again, and the same thing continues to happen. We say, stop it today.